Yo, what's going on, night family? Welcome back to another video, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. Hey, dude, today is Saturday, and me, my family, we're going to go to the Fall Festival today at this Catholic church. I'm not sure where it's going to be at, but I think it's going to be at a Catholic church. But right now, we'll start today off with Instacart. Right now, it's 8 o'clock, starting out pretty late. Always tell myself I'm going to wake up around 6, but I never do. Muffin, banana. How we get the day started, boy. Ready to get that day popping, get that day stopping. But hey, dude, I did went to the salon yesterday, Friday, to ask them how much would it charge me to get my hair colored. It said anywhere from between $73 to $100. I'm thinking about going a little lighter. What you guys think, man? Going lighter? Noah, keep dark, go lighter? I don't know, bro. I'm just going to start experimenting with things. And if I don't want to go lighter, I'm just going to get my hair treated, you know. Just going to get a deep moisturize, get my ends clipped, things like that, you know. I just need to get my hair upkept, you know. I like my hair color. Honestly, guys, I like my hair color. But a lighter color probably will look better on me. Not sure. I don't know. But I just need my hair taken care of. I need my hair treated. My hair is not growing at the pace I want it to grow. Like, my hair is a decent length, you know. It's not that short. My hair do go into a fro. That's a plus. But, hey, dude, that's going to happen in, like, 2 weeks around the 25th. I'm going to get my hair done on the 25th. Take you guys along the way with me that way. And, hey, dude, shout out to all my subscribers out there, bro, who's supporting the channel, man, who leave a comments under the videos, letting me know what you guys think about them. Hey, dude, I'm trying to stay consistent. I'm trying to keep pushing these videos out. I'm trying not to be that guy who takes weeks to make videos. And I was starting to become that guy, you know, who will make a video once a week or twice a week, you know. I want to make a video damn near every day because I'm trying to grow on YouTube. Instacart sucks. I hate doing Instacart, but I love it at the same time. I don't hate Instacart, but the way they treating us, the shoppers, is terrible, dude. It's terrible, bro. They're treating us like crap. Anyway, man, let's stop talking. Let's get this vlog started. I look sleepy as hell. Sleepy face ass boy. Let's get it. All right, guys. I just accepted me a $10 order. This is literally 10 items, taking me like 0.9 miles away. So it's right around the block, you know. Right around the block. Take this out the way. Let's see what kind of items these people want. So the person wants a couple little condiments, cheese, some organic milk. Pretty easy. Some meat, things like that. Go ahead and get up in here and knock this out the way. Pretty easy, pretty simple, you know. So every time I accept the order in the morning, I accept almost anything, dude. I don't care if it's like $10, $12, $20. I don't care, dude. I try to accept almost anything just to get my day started. And once you get your day started, Instacart started to know that you're actually shopping instead of sitting on the app. It's all the algorithm. So if you can play the algorithm, you literally know how to win the game, bro. That's how it is. So let's get up in here, get this shopping going, baby. Let's go. I'm gonna show you guys some peak athleticism, you know, for entertainment purposes. Go back and go. I'll show you some. Your boy just finished Instacart, made like $70 in like, what, 9, 10, 11, 12, 4 hours. $70 in 4 hours, the best I did so far this week. Since this week been some poop. This week been horrible, bro. But I'm about to head to my pizza. Grab me a bottle to eat, So, hey, dude, go to my pizza, grab something to eat. They got a little shopping center around here next beside the Kroger. Like, it's a little spot right here. I should get some Chinese food or not, but I'm not. Gotta hit a Mod Pizza. Grab a little something, you feel me? But hey, dude, today's a great day. Catch this little fall festival with the family day. See what they got going on. And I hope it's not boring, honestly, because usually fall festivals that I went to out there where I'm from in Mississippi, it's always been boring, dude. But since this is a bigger city, bigger town, whatever you want to call it, they should have more things to do. Should be a lot more, you know, excitement, bro. A lot more excitement. But hey, dude, today was great.
had good. I had fun doing Instacart today. Well, it's gonna keep going, but I had to head to the bank before it closed, grab a check out of the bank, take it over there to my apartment complex, get that taken care of, things like that. So, yeah, man. It's a nice ass day, bro. Nice ass day outside, feeling good, feeling great. Hope I don't miss this little place. But hey, I'll catch you guys when I got my pizza, show you guys what I got. Let's get in here and let's go. Nah, that'd be all right. Yeah, I can take that. That'd be great. Right. Thanks. Second time up in here. Show you guys. I can show you guys the last time I came in here. This place called Mod Pizza. Pretty dope. Pretty dope. So I'm trying something new today. First time I came in here, got some basic stuff that I'm familiar with. So I had to switch it up a little bit. You know? Hey, first time I came in here, I'll give this pizza place probably I'll say 7.5 out of 10. Other than that, it's like a quick little spot you can just come and shop at, get a little something to eat. I'll say they got their own little sides. You got a mini, that's 6-inch, a mod, it's 11-inch, mega dough, thicker, things like that, you know? So every time I'm on this side of a little spot, I think about it, try not to be here too much, you know? Hey. Get my picture on the wall one day, looking ass. Freaking dope. I catch you guys when I'm out of here. Might pick up the vlog when I get home. Don't know, but let's get it. About 4 hours later, made it up to our little destination. Not this park though, but this little, you know, festival is gonna be at this little Catholic church, like I said before. And my sister over here got a little Mac and Virus shirt out with a little finger. Hey. Oh my gosh, the power of Christ must propel you. The power of Christ propels you. But hey, dude, once I get up in here, show you guys what's popping over here, show what's going on. And hey, dude, let's get it going. Panther ride, what's going on in there? You got Michael Jackson scarecrow.
Ala, look up.
Oh God.
Oh, what?
That's a video.